Alrighty guys, it is me, NickelPlayYT here, and I'm going to be playing a Mortal Kombat game. It's a Mugen Mortal Kombat game for Android. There's my phone right here. This is what I'm recording it with. Or this is what I'm using for my gameplay. This is, Mugen Mortal Kombat games are... Mugen Mortal Kombat games are basically games created by the community, you know, the fans of Mortal Kombat. So yeah, I'm going to be playing this one for Android, and it's going to be called Ultimate Mortal Kombat Trilogy. Alright, let me just zoom in here. I don't know what's going on here. Alright. Oh wait. What just happened there? I have no idea what happened to my Wii remote. And it even says on the I missed it. It even says on the bottom, what the heck? Did it run out of batteries already? Holy shite balls. It's like, what the heck? I don't know what's going on here. Alright. So, here's the game, Mortal Kombat Trilogy. I'm sorry, Ultimate Mortal Kombat Trilogy. So, we're going to go to options here first. Now, I'm going to put the level on easiest because the AI in this game is really... fucked. It really is. Alright. So, we're going to choose a single player. And I look at this freaking character select screen. Like, oh my god. It's basically all the characters from all Mortal Kombat games. From Mortal Kombat 1 to Mortal Kombat 3. I'm sorry, no, Ultimate Mortal Kombat 3. There you go. So it's basically MK1, MK2, MK3, and then Ultimate Mortal Kombat 3. Ultimate MK3, basically. So I'm going to pick a couple of characters. I'm going to pick Sub-Zero, MK2. I'm going to go ahead and pick MK2 Scorpion, MK1 Liu Kang, and if I have enough time, I'm going to do MK1 Sub-Zero. So... first off, MK2 Sub-Zero. Fix the camera there. Alright, so we're gonna play this shit on Novence. Oh boy. Okay, let's get started. Alright, I'm just making sure my controls are fixed. Alright. And a little addition to this game is that every single character has combos. Like, they have their own little combos, stuff like that. All right, so I'm going to kill Jax really easily. And I am using a Wii remote. I'm pretty sure you guys already saw it in the beginning where I was just setting up my controller. All right. Sub-Zero has some really good combos. Sweet. Alright, I think I remember this one. It was like back, back, down, back, high punch or something like that. I'm gonna go ahead and save state. Oh, I'm gonna go ahead and save state right here. And I'm pretty sure at, and Kitana is dead. Alright, so we're gonna move on to the second round. Round two, fight. Ooh. Let's get it. I hate you. Okay, I think I remember this one. It was like full four down, high punch. Okay, there we go. Wait, what? Okay, that's the Babality, but I'm looking. I don't know. I did a Babality, but I meant to do another Fatality. Alright, so MK2 Scorpion. Let's go ahead and beat the crap out of you. Oh, nope. Stop it. Stop. There we go. Alright. Round two, fight. Go on, use your spear. Let's go. What the heck? Alright, well. Wait, let me try it one more time. Oh, I think it was like back, down, back, high punch. Or something like that. What the heck? Wow. I don't know. Alright, moving on to the next character, King Taro. Oh god. Alright. Boss characters are really simple in this game if you know how to counter. If you know how to counter the AI with this freaking spam bullcrap here. Oh, I hate King Taro, dude. Wait, what happened to the sound? Hold on. Oh my God. Uh-oh. Oh, dang it. Okay. So we got King Taro. Okay, I know that Scorpion doesn't have really good combos, but I'm pretty sure we could figure something out here. There we go. Nice. Yeah, that's literally a glitch, guys. Don't worry about that. Like, you can literally spam Scorpion Spear, like, a bunch of times. Freaking save state. Holy fuck. Oh my. Freaking bullcrap. Oh my god, and then it lags. Are you kidding me? Stop! Oh my god. I had to resort to bullshit there. Wow. What the fuck? Oh my god. Of course you would. Oh my god, I thought you could air throw. One little. Fucking gun. Fucking. Are you like. Bullshit. I really don't know the brutalities and all that. I don't really know all that. Endurance round, oh boy. Oh my god, the fucking lag! What the? What? Oh my god, I missed. What the fuck? Stop fucking clowning your fuck. Oh, great, and then it... How many? Oh my... There was no way I could survive this in one freaking life. How many characters was that? Like what, like six? Holy fuck no. I can only take a little bit of... Ha ha ha!
You're...
Every flying kick that I do, very good. Oh, that's a bullcrap. It's just save state after save state after save state. What the heck? Okay. Ooh, why does it always have to... Oh my god, how long was that? So now we got Shiva. Instead of Motaro. Well, I'm gonna beat this game, guys, with save states.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Just tired of this AI bullcrap. Are you always gonna block my... Alright, there's one round. Yes, I beat it. So, oh, we get to pick the whole row. What the heck? That's kind of funny. Okay, that one's kind of classic. That one's kind of classic as well. Oh, what the heck? Oh, that one's kind of creative. Okay. Damn. What the heck? What the heck? Electric chair? Okay. What the heck? Oh, that's kind of cool. Wait, what? Oh, damn. What the heck? Oh. Is it literally gonna go through the whole freaking list? Alright, I'll be right back. Oh. What the heck? Bye! Oh, I've seen this one. Yep, I've seen that one. Classic. Bye. What the heck? Okay, it's just gonna go through the whole list. Oh, my controller died. No. Damn it, my controller died. Oh. Well, it didn't die, it just disconnected it. That's it. I'll let you guys sit through this. What's going on? Is it still showing the thing? Oh my god. That's stupid. Are you kidding me? They're gonna show every fucking... I don't get that one. Holy crap, it's gonna literally go through all the characters. Oh my god, so many. Wow, there's so many things to it, man. Even Goro? What the heck? Kid Thunder? Wow. I'm gonna go to a restroom. What is it going through now? The brutalities? Oh my god. There's gonna be so much freaking editing. How many fucking kids?
It's gonna go through the whole entire thing, guys. It only said like demonstration. Like demonstration one. And this is for fatalities only. But no, they had to include babalities, friendships, and like brutalities. Oh my god. I'm just gonna let you guys sit through this, enjoy it.
Is it over? What happened? Oh, I think my game froze, guys. But thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys later. Peace out and have a good day.